So with Laura's home at 285 Boyd, she was talking about taking a trip to California for a business trip. And I told her if we did everything correctly and everything right, I could likely have a buyer for her by the time she got back from her trip. So she leaves for her trip mid-June on a Sunday. The following day, I went to the property and did my staging, decluttering, and preparing it for pictures. Hired a professional photographer in and out on Tuesday, had the place cleaned, went on the market, that's Tuesday. And by the time she got back, we had already picked a buyer and we were close to finishing attorney review. Before you know it, August 8th, we were closed and she got $20,000 above her asking. So that's one of the success stories, that we don't just sell homes, we help change lives. Now she is living happily ever after in Connecticut, and she was pleased. This is what I do to help a homeowner get their home sold for top dollar in the least amount of time with as little trouble possible. If you need any help buying or selling real estate in Hudson County, I'm your girl.